empowerment of the Holy Ghost. And my subtopic is demonstrate the power. Hallelujah. We heard some testimonies. Hallelujah. Holy Spirit, demonstrate, hallelujah, some moves in your situations in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. It's time to receive the empowerment of the Holy Ghost. Like I heard in some of the testimony, it's time out for lip service. But it's time to see a move of God in our family, in our homes, on our job, in our nation, in our community. Praise God. Hallelujah. That's not the time to, like I said, to have a pity party and worry about what's going on around you. Even your trouble will come. Because Jesus said, when you serve me, you're going to go through some suffering. So we're not exempt from suffering a little bit. Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. How many know that the Holy Ghost will bring you out of those situations? Praise God. Like I hear the scripture say, now faith is the substance of things hoped for. Hallelujah. How he said, it was translated. Hallelujah. He walked away with God. See, that's what the Holy Spirit will do for you. Praise God. Transform you into the image of the Almighty God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Hallelujah. It's time to receive the empowerment of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. How many know when Jesus, before Jesus ascended up into heaven in the book of Acts, the first chapter, how he told the disciples, hallelujah. He told them to tarry, hallelujah. He told them to tarry and wait for the Holy Spirit. Praise God. For the Spirit of promise. How many know without the Holy Spirit you can't do much? Praise God. Without the Holy Ghost you is limiting yourself in what you can do. Praise God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. It's time to receive the empowerment of the Holy Ghost. Demonstrating the power of God. And we know receive is to taste something or offer it or deliver it to accept. Hallelujah. See, Jesus would take the Holy Ghost as a gift. It's up to you to receive the Holy Ghost. It's up to you to be filled with the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Not the Holy Ghost only, but you need the fire of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. See, the fire is going to demonstrate the power of Almighty God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And I took the time out to look up the word empowerment. It gives you, the Holy Spirit gave it to me like this. It gives you the ability and the enablement to do the will of God.
That's right.
Wesley gave it to me like this. The giving or delegation of power or authority is authorization.
That's right. That's right.
The giving of an ability, enablement, or permission. Hallelujah. And as I say, Jesus already given us the permission to receive the Holy Ghost.
Right.
Hallelujah. It's a gift. But if you give somebody a gift, you're not charging them for it. It's free.
That's
hallelujah.
Right.
You don't have to pay a dime.